My name is Jess Gallagher. I'm here at RMIT University to utilise the wind tunnel facilities for some aerodynamic testing in my preparation for the Rio Paralympics in September this year. I'm a vision impaired athlete, so I compete at the Paralympics, and I'm a tandem track cyclist. So my tandem pilot Maddie and I will be competing in the 1 kilometre time trial. This will be my 5th Australian Paralympic team. Beijing, my first one in 2008, I was unfortunately banned from being two-sided, and I've also represented Australia at the Winter Paralympics, in which I picked up bronze medals in both of those competitions, and also in London in 2012 as a track and field athlete. The RMIT departments we've been mainly working with are engineering and the aeronautical speciality, I suppose, of the engineering department. So we also have the sports scientists, so we've got a really nice variety of experts in their fields who are supporting us in trying to get us on top of that podium in Rio. Being a tandem bicycle, there are two of us on there. Maddie and I are quite different in our size and shape. We're trying to basically see where the wind is coming past us on the bike. We are quite long compared to a single rider, so testing a variety of positions to see which is the fastest for us and can hopefully give us that edge once we hit Rio. RMIT University have been incredibly supportive for me as an alumni. Being able to utilise the facilities here at the wind tunnel are just incredible. The differences that can be made through aerodynamics are huge, and really could be the difference between us winning a gold and silver medal.